This square tube is full of ordinary tap water. A candle is used to heat just the left side. As the water is heated, it expands and rises. This flow pushes the colder water down the right side, in a circle. All of this convection is invisible until a drop of food dye is added. We therefore see that uneven heating of water can cause convection in the fluid itself. These effects are also common in the ocean and contribute to ocean currents.